Hello there, my name is Carl Henrik, and in this video, I will show you a day in my life as a student pilot. In the briefing room, we get reminded of the reality of what we're doing, and the planning begins. First up is finding a suitable destination with respect to the weather. Then finding out how to get there, minimum altitudes to be maintained, and finding nav aids that can help us navigate. Performance parameters such as pressure altitudes, speeds, and fuel consumption will also need to be determined in order to calculate the fuel requirement for the flights. Finally, the flight plan is filed and necessary documentation is made. Today's flight is to Oslo International Airport, Gardermoen. The airspace surrounding Gardermoen is perhaps the busiest in Norway. Following the briefing is a series of routine checks. Monitoring the oil quantity, go over the propeller and control surfaces, verifying that the required documents are on board, and a visual inspection of the aircraft. Today's call sign is Pilot 352 Romeo.
Pilot 352 Romeo, wind 180 degrees per knot, runway 18, clear for takeoff, and one airborne compact for approach 134.05.
Runway 18, clear for takeoff, for is one airborne 134.05. Hold on, Pilot 352 Romeo. Ready?
Yes.
Takeoff power is set. Engine instruments is checked. Airspeed is alive. Symmetry knots rotate.
The cruise segment of this flight is rather short, so preparations for the approach begin early.
Oslo Gardermoen, arrival information Oscar. Expect ILS approach runway 19 or left, or ILS approach runway 19 or right.
Good night, 1011, descend to 7000 feet, or shuttle 18.
Pilot 352 Romeo, descend 5000 feet.
Descend to 5000 feet, pilot 352 Romeo. 5000 feet.
About 40 minutes into the flight, we enter the busy airspace surrounding Gardermoen.
Pilot 352 Romeo, contact final, 1289, call sign and speed, hold on.
1289, call sign and speed, pilot 352 Romeo, hold
on. We are handed off to an air traffic control unit that will direct us for the approach.
Final, good morning, pilot 352 Romeo, 118
knots. Papa India, Papa 352 Romeo, hello to you, turn right heading 100.
Right heading 100, pilot 352 Romeo.
North shuttle 183, turn right heading 230 4000, clear ILS 19 right.
Heading 100,
230 4000, ILS 19 right.
Pilot 352 Romeo, turn right heading 140.
Right heading 140, pilot 352 Romeo. 140.
And pilot 352 Romeo, descend to 4000 feet.
Descend to 4000 feet, pilot 352 Romeo. 4000 feet.
Pilot 352 Romeo, turn right heading 170 and you're cleared ILS 19 right.
Right heading 170, clear for ILS 19 right. Pilot 352 Romeo. 170. Flight slope is alive. Now good morning, pilot 352 Romeo, first delta on the ILS, 19 right.
Pilot 352 Romeo, wind 160 at 10 knots, runway 19 right, clear to land.
Runway 19 right, clear to land, pilot 352 Romeo. Approaching minimums.
Minimums. Minimums.
Official.
Thank you very much for watching. Today's flight is over, but tomorrow, another flight, another destination, another adventure.